Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This A Baby Barbie or Ken on the Way. Margot Robbie debuted her baby bump while on vacation in Italy on Sunday. The same day news broke that she is pregnant with her first child with her husband, Tom Aquilli. The Wolf of Wall Street star 34 showcased her belly in a white crop top, black flowing pants and a black blazer that she draped over her shoulder. Aquilli, also 34, looked handsome in a pair of olive color pants and ivory bottom down shirt. The fame film producer assessed Robbie onto a luxurious boat which they took for a ride on the stunning Lake Como. The appear to be just the Italian star and her husband on the ride, joined only by their captain who guide their lake adventure. Robbie and Aquilli meet in 2013 on the set of the war drama Suit Francis and reportedly tied the knot in 2016 December during an intimate ceremony in Byron Bay, Australia. However, in October 2017, that they had been secretly married for years. Thanks for watching SF Drama Channel.